Hey guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove your headlight light bulbs of Kia Sportage. So pop your hood, open your hood, locate your headlights. There is a cover behind your headlight. Turn control clockwise like this. That cover. Remove it. Remove connector from your light bulb. First, like this, then there is a spring. You have to push that spring. Push the spring and remove your light bulb. The light bulb type is the light bulb type is 9003. Thank you guys for watching. Join to my channel and see you soon.